The Matrix of Leadership, formed from Primus himself, grants the bearer the wisdom of the primes. But for every force in the universe, there is an equal and an opposite. For every matter, an antimatter. Legends speak of the Darkspark, the antithesis to the Matrix of Leadership. Where the Matrix grants wisdom, the Darkspark empowers its master to bend the very fabric of the universe and its inhabitants to his will. This is our darkest hour. Cybertron has nearly fallen, and the Autobots are on the verge of defeat. This is our finest hour! Cybertron is nearly ours, and victory is finally within the Decepticons' grasp.
The gates of Crystal City lay beyond this chasm.
Tell me, Shockwave, do you believe this Darkspark even exists?
I do not believe, Starscream. I hypothesize. My conclusion is not yet formed, but all data leads us here.
Ah, yes. Ever the scientist.
As you once were.
Call me Sergeant Irrelevant, Agent Irrelevant.
For once we agree, Soundwave.
Thank you.
things.
Primitive cyber forms.
Megatron, we have gained access to the facility.
What's so important about this thing that we have to traipse through acid and ruins?
You have a desire to cease functioning, Starscream?
I was just asking.
Your ignorance is matched only by your incompetence. Now cut the static and bring me the dark spark.
Affirmative, Lord Megatron.
And Starscream, do not question me again.
Imagine so. Continue the search. I will rejoin you after resolving our infestation problem.
All right. Just hurry it up. Soundwave. Did Shockwave make a joke back there? Was it intentional? No, Soundwave. Quite the conversationalist.
Potential fog location identified.
What are we waiting for then? This acid is etching my metals.
Fascinating. The sentient ones share CNA with the feral insectoid protoforms.
Hey! What'd he call us?
I don't know. Let's scrap him!
Let me!
Senator, scrambled by EFB. No matter. is another alternative.
What exactly are we supposed to do now?
Shit.
Project Operation Execution.
That is no way to welcome our new recruits.
Recruits? Oh, yes. Welcome aboard.
Shockwave. Vault entrance accessible.
Very good. Insecticons, leave us onward into the vault.
Yes, by all means, let us continue this pointless fool's errand.
Fascinating creatures. It is pure conjecture, but...
I just want to know if that's the end of our bug problem.
Not entirely. Those three influence the swarm, but as is the case with such primitive societies, they do so only through asserting dominance. When they are present, the others defer to them. But when they are absent...
They'll still be feral bugs. Great.
Cease your whining, Starscream. Now let me focus on opening this door.
What was that?
What is it now?
Something appeared on my scanners just before the door closed.
Soundwave.
Scanning. No signatures detected.
Satisfied, Starscream. Or perhaps the Insecticons have unnerved you.
I'm not afraid. I'm telling you, there was something back there. The door is masking the signature.
It appears as if someone was here before us, eons ago, based on a very preliminary assessment.
Inactive defense systems. Caution warranted.
Yes, quite.
More turrets. Please aren't shooting me. Ah!
Deactivated. They should no longer be a hindrance.
That's a relief. Look at them all.
A significant amount of firepower. We are getting close.
Decepticons! Have you obtained the Dark Spark?
Not yet, Lord Megatron. We encountered unexpected resistance in the form of...
Excuses, Shockwave!
No, Lord Megatron. We are just outside the vault. We will have it soon.
Good. Once you have it, set course for Calcular and deliver it to me personally.
As you command, Lord Megatron.
Thank you. clarity of thought before rashness of action.
Crystal Guardians protect only the most valuable assets.
I concur. Their presence is good news indeed.
Ancient zealots trying to scrap us is your idea of good news?
You can be quite short-sighted, Starscream. You see peril where I see proof. The Dark Spark is here.
Trace through conduits. Four terminals control access. Simultaneous upload of key is required.
A pity, then, that we are only three.
Laserbeak, eject.
My mistake. Three and a half.
Spread out and find the other three access terminals, then await my signal. I shall secure the fourth.
Most pleased.
Thank you.
just where they belong.
You are not the only one encountering difficulties, Starscream.
I'm the only one whose problems are of any significance.
Your systems.
Perform a background diagnostic. Proceeding to upload points.
Let me know when you arrive, Soundwave.
Affirmative.
We'll be right back.
am nearly at the upload point.
Well, isn't that wonderful for you?
Are you?
Yes, I'm here. Let's get this over with already.